So first you start with the standing end in front. Bring the working end over, round, and then you can either make a bite or leave it, just leave the work end through. That's the sack knot.